2019 Mazda CX-3 crossover updated with a tad more power and refinement. New York Mazda's littlest vehicle, the CX-3 subcompact hybrid, is getting a revive for the 2019 model year. Outwardly, you'd be unable to tell what changed, and that is on account of very little did. The grille now has braces that are assembled in sets, and the back taillights have been overhauled. In any case, there are various changes beside visuals that different this model from the 2018. In the engine is as yet a 2.0-liter normally suctioned 4-barrel motor. It grabs two more strength and pound-feet of torque for sums of 148 for each. However, Mazda says that it additionally gets torque crosswise over a greater amount of the rev band and shows signs of improvement efficiency. Mazda didn't have official mileage numbers, however. The CX-3 will likewise now accompany the G-vectoring control framework that enhances handover by diminishing torque and moving way forward. The guiding and suspension have been somewhat retuned, and the tires created to better retain knocks. More profound inside the CX-3, a few changes should make the driving background more quiet and refined. These incorporate thicker entryway boards and back entryway glass to make things calmer. The seats are presently more extensive with upgraded froth pads for more noteworthy solace. Another incorporated armrest in the middle support and one in the back seats with glass holders help a similar reason. Mazda will likewise add false calfskin trim to the lodges of CX-3s for a more premium feel. Valuing hasn't been declared for the new CX-3, yet the little hybrid will go at a bargain in pre-summer. So anticipate that evaluating will come soon. Efficiency numbers will probably be accessible soon, as well.